Ballet is a form of poetry in which a story is narrated in short stanzas and is usually accompanied with music. So in our case, we have guitar and the mouth organ. We'll begin now.
Hi, I'm Saurav, and Sujata and me, we have composed this ballad. Okay, so we are starting. Can you just check the volume of guitar voice?
Mishti was used to having men come and go from her life. A dark beauty, she attracted them intensely, but sooner or later they all left her sight. Early on in life, she had been betrayed. Since then, she swore never to fall in love again. She avenged herself by making the unsuspecting men who fell for her sign their property and wealth in her name.
Nameless feeling rejected by her mind.
The man found himself a table, took out his cigar, and waited patiently for his turn. His gaze followed her busy figure as she moved from table to table with an insolent smile.
"Coffee, please,"
he said, when Mishti finally came to him.
"Make it strong and extra sweet,"
his seductive voice commanded. "Would you be staying tonight, sir?" she asked him politely, as it was late.
"Would you like me to?"
he inquired with his suggestive eyes. "Well, sir, it's not up to me to answer for you," she responded.
"Well, madam, I want to stay."
He mimicked her voice.
"Book me a room that is closer to your room,"
he added, minus a blink. Turning beetroot red, she gave him a dirty look, threw him a few half-baked words, and walked away. His mocking laughter followed her gait.
Love is sweet. I'll come back again.